Had we known that the evils of Europe would follow us to America, we would have been ready, Nikolai. We let our guard down. We trusted the monsters would never come here. We trusted that Uncle Sam would be our protector. We were wrong. You can never run from your troubles, son. If there is anything that can be learned from this terrible night, let it be that.
Thank you.
I can smell you, Doctor. You are filled with fear. I like that. It makes your heart taste better.
Leave here! You have no right to do this to me!
No right? No right? I have a mother's right! You have my son!
No, I don't! I don't have him!
Well, then you know who does! Tell me!
No! I'm not afraid of you anymore, girl.
Not anymore.
Where is my child, Doctor?
The prince! The Dark Prince has him!
What does he want with my son?
He wants only to keep peace.
I will give him the peace he so wishes for.
Go home, Selena. This is no place for you.
His voice filled my head. His cold, lifeless words piercing into my mind, trying to weaken my resolve. I would not let it, Nikolai. I would not stop until I held you.
Nikolai is where he belongs. He is with his own kind. Why force him to act like a mortal when he is so much more? Here, with us, he can be free. Truly free. A freedom you've never known. Perhaps we can continue this conversation when you're feeling more human.